Hello students, welcome to our channel Learning Notebook. In today's video, we will do part 1 of chapter Constructions. In this part 1, we will learn how to divide line segment in the given ratio. Let's start and do construction number 1, which is to divide a line segment of 10 cm in a ratio 3:2. Let's see how to do it. Step 1 is to draw a line segment AB equals to 10 cm by using a ruler. Step 2 is draw ray AX making an acute angle with AB. Next step is mark 5 points on AX at equal intervals. Why 5 points? Because given ratio is 3:2 and 3 plus 2 equals to 5. So we got 5 points, namely A1, A2, A3, A4 and A5, such that AA1 equals to A1, A2 equals to A2, A3 equals to A3, A4 equals to A4, A5. Step 4 is join A5B. Step 5 is through point A3, draw a line parallel to BA5. We will do this by making an angle equals to A5B as shown here. Both these angles are corresponding angles. Now I will tell you how to draw these angles. First, draw an arc from point A5. Keeping the same radius, draw an arc from point A3. Now students, come back to arc A5. Place the compass on one end and open the compass to measure the angle at A5. Now, keeping the same radius, place the compass at the end of arc drawn at A3. Now cut this arc. Now through this point, draw a line to join point A3. This line cuts AB at a point called C. Now students, AC:CB equals to 3:2. So in this way, you can divide any line segment in a given ratio. Now let's understand why AC:CB equals to 3:2. Because we have drawn A3C parallel to A5B, therefore AA3 by A3A5 equals to AC by CB because of basic proportionality theorem. And we have drawn AA3 upon A3A5 equals to 3 by 2. So AC by CB also equals to 3 by 2. Therefore AC:CB equals to 3:2. So in this video, we learn the construction of how to divide a line segment in a given ratio. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, then do hit the like button. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel Learning Notebook and make sure to press the bell icon. Thank you. Bye-bye. See you in the next video.